This is an example of the first certificate speaking test, part two, where you receive two photographs and are asked to compare them in 60 seconds. The examiner will say, "Here are your two photographs. They show people spending time in different gardens. I'd like you to compare the photographs and say what you think the people are enjoying about spending time in these gardens." Pause the video and give yourself 60 seconds. Here is our first example answer. Useful phrases and words are highlighted in green. Well, one thing that is similar between these photos is that everyone is outside and surrounded by nature. There's a lot of green in both pictures. However, the woman working in her garden is alone, while the people in the public garden are in a much more public space. So it's probably louder over here, while it's likely very quiet in this private vegetable garden. Vegetable garden. I imagine this woman is enjoying herself as she gives me the impression that she's a gardener. And so intrinsically, she's happy to have her hands in the soil. Have her hands in the soil. If gardening is her hobby, she's happy to be doing it, right? On the other hand, the people in the public garden are enjoying themselves by doing a variety of things. Some of them are walking, some of them are relaxing, and many of them look as though they are speaking to friends. So I'd say they are enjoying this social situation while taking a break from the chaos of normal, everyday life in a city. Let's remember, we do not want to describe the photos, but we want to compare the photos and answer the question. Here is a second example answer. We can see a woman working in a private garden in this photo, while we can see many people relaxing in a public garden in this photo. It's definitely quieter in the private garden, and I imagine it's more peaceful than sitting in the public garden, where we could overhear other people speaking or playing. In both photos, the people are likely happy to be outdoors. The woman who is harvesting vegetables, is most likely doing this because it's her hobby. She probably enjoys gardening and that special feeling that comes from growing something with your own hands. So it all provides some intrinsic pleasure. Intrinsic pleasure. It's simply something that she enjoys doing. On the other hand, the people in the public garden are enjoying themselves by simply relaxing or spending time with friends. There are lots of little groups. It's a more social experience. Some of them are gossiping, exercising, or are simply people watching. At this point, the examiner will ask your partner a short question about these photos. If you want more example questions from the first certificate, check out one of these videos.